The stone gargoyle trains glistening agate eyes upon you. Its jaws creak open, raining dust as it begins to speak.
You are not Bracchus Rex. You may stay forever. Each lock opens only with a soul. And how many of those does one mortal have? Maybe you'll find some in the garden, or maybe your soul will help the next adventurer through. They always do.
Surely there's another skull around here somewhere. Careful now. That's a trap.
Can't talk now. Can't talk now.
You look lost. Also, you look all scaly and weird. And you look kinda dangerous, so I immediately wish I hadn't just called you weird. Don't hurt me. I can't help myself. It's a curse. Or possibly a reorganization of the string inside me brain. I'm only able to tell the truth, and I can't stop telling the truth. All the time. Absolutely all the time. It's hell on dirt, mate. Try making friends when you can't lie to them. Try having a lover for anything longer than an hour. Do I look good? I stepped in something. Do I smell? Did you like the apple I found you? And what do I say? You look terrible. You stink. Your apple was rotten. It's awful. I'll tell you everything I know.
The rat gives you an eager look, then wavers.
Except I don't know anything at all. I was in a hole and then I woke up here like this. I remember a strange flower and the voice of a witch. I think I was dreaming. Yes, I think you can. Yes. A short, sharp shock of something magical will untangle the wool in my head, and I'll be free to lie all I want. I'd rather hoped you know the answer to that. It's your power to wield, after all. I have faith in you, for all your many manifest flaws. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're not as mean as you look stupid.
It closes its eyes, steels itself for what's coming. The rat gives you a mischievous look, holds it for a long moment, then...
Ah! See? It totally works! I can lie again!
With a new bounce in its tail, the rat wanders away.
Thank you.
This is no time for idle chit-chat. Careful. I've spotted a trap. Look out! I see a trap nearby. Oh, locked tight. Surely there's another skull around here somewhere.
Careful. I've spotted a trap. Look out! I see a trap nearby. Careful. I've spotted a trap. Look out. I see a trap nearby. it's stuck fast. I'll need something to prise it open. Locked tight. Surely there's another skull around here somewhere. Locked tight. Surely there's another skull around here somewhere.
It's stuck fast. I'll need something to prise it open.
Well, that doesn't look ominous at all. I think I'll stay off that particular device. The door won't budge.
And the lock is of a type I've never encountered outside this maze.
Curious. I think I'll stay off that particular device.
fading.
These skulls crumble to dust after one use.
The gargoyle taps one stony claw upon its plinth as it rasps a message to you.
Riddle me this, wanderer. How would mighty Bracchus douse a man on fire?
of you may approach him! Glory is mine!
need aid!
Another skull crumbled to bits. This heat reminds me of home.
This gargoyle flares its lichenous nostrils as you draw near.
Master would be impressed.
Please, help! The flames will burn me forever! You
Quercus, put some space between us and this lunatic!